Hello, my name is Iosif Kiss. I am from Romania, from University of Agriculture Sciences. Today I will present you some aspects about walnut varieties and orchard with lateral bearing cultivars. My mission is easy today because all speakers presented many facts available in walnut, in almond, and pistachio. Why lateral bearing walnut varieties here in Georgia? The climate conditions are good for this kind of walnut trees here, with a minimum of 3 degrees Celsius higher than most Romanian areas where his varieties is planted. Yesterday I was in the western part of the Georgia, and the first thing observed was in the front of the any house are one or two walnuts planted. This thing told me here is a very good condition for walnuts. Why lateral bearing here in Georgia? Because less vigor is more productive than terminal varieties. High density planting scheme in the first 20-25 years are properly for higher production. The first crop can be in 3 or 4 year after the walnut orchard establishment. In Chile, is usual in year 3, 1 kilo per any trees. High productivity related to the position of the female buds on the walnut tree's canopy. This thing favorizes the high productivity. Good quality of quantity of the kernel equal high value of the crops and the profitable choice. In this moment, I need two volunteers because I want to do one comparison between walnuts from lateral varieties compared with terminal varieties. I need one volunteer.
Nu, te trei, prost, poate, clau, singeat terminaluri, ci și nigozi.
Yes.
Da, asta e mai bine și lateral.
What can I do to say about how we practice one?
Anu, pe vrata dvili, anu, pe vrata advili, o, amis, gata, hva.
Yes.
Terminalului. Esaris lateralului. Pe vrata dvili vidre terminalului. Esu pro tetriaris. Da, pe vrat intensiuri gemox. Calsahat lateralurus, da, lateraluri albat aerčios monkmarebeli. No, it's a good idea. Lunch is drossed, scow sinjot. We can do it after, during the lunch.
What varieties you want to buy?
Როგორც მომხმარებელი, რომელს უფრო აირჩევდითო და რა თქმა უნდა, რომელიც არის უფრო დიდი, უფრო ინტენსიური, უფრო თეთრი, მართალია. Ანუ თუ სურვილი გაქვთ, შეგიძლიათ თქვენს გასინჯოთ. I suggest we can do it during the lunch.
Talk about the quality of the walnuts without walnuts. Lateral bearing walnut varieties in the European Union are Chandler, Pierre Lara, Fernand, Fernet, Ferjan.
Oh, okay. The lateral bearing walnut varieties in the European Union are Chandler, Pierre Lara, Fernor, Fernet, Ferjan, Peschanski, Tular, Pedro, Ser, and Howard. Top 10 of lateral bearing walnut varieties, in my opinion, is Chandler, Peschanski, Howard, Fernor, Pierre Lara, Hartley, Tular, Pedro, Ser, and Vina. This is official data about this variety, Peschanski, Howard, and Fernor. Can Georgia be an important walnut producer in the global market? Let's some data and facts. About stats from our staff, I don't want to tell much more, but it's clearly the evolution of this production since 1961. Here is the walnut production top where Georgia is for year 2017 on the on the 34 place. This is what world walnut consumption. Economical aspect to establishment of walnut orchards: the financial cost of investment and the subsidies, the land price, the consulting price, the labor cost, the availability and the cost of irrigation water source, the cost of planting material, fertilizers and phytosanitary status of orchard, machinery and horticultural equipment, and the value of the crops. Technical aspects of walnut orchards establishment: the soil agrochemical composition. They are 16 elements involved in nutritional of the walnuts. The water source for irrigation is very important to retain the next thing. 1 kilos of walnut biomass, meaning wood leaf fruit, is photosynthesized with 400 water liters consumption. But if you want to have a good production, we need a lot of water. The cost and quality of genetic resource. Who produce and sell the walnut trees? Advice: buy genetic resource trees only from reliable nurseries from the European Union, from Moldavia, or from other countries where the varietal genetic authenticity is guaranteed. There is some problems with this aspect because in many orchards from Moldova and Romania was identified another varieties. The accessibility of the price of fertilizers. About this thing I will talk later because are three most important things there. Another technical aspect is the level of understanding of walnut technologies. Without know-how,
the good results are compulsory. Classic density versus super intensive or hyper intensive density of trees per hectare. How will be technical manager or the main consultant of the orchard? Why is it important to know all these things before the walnut establishment? Because we don't have to time, because we don't have time for experiments. We need to be professionals. Any mistakes in walnut orchard management can induce years for losses. Any misunderstood of technical aspect has economical consequences. In many orchards, I saw small mistakes with large consequences, negative, of course. The time spent with the understanding of the technical aspect will have positive effects on the final cost of investment in the walnut orchard. Many growers think is enough to planting the trees and will return to the trees after 4 or 6 months to take the money. That is Georgia situated in the top of the walnut producers. You are ranked of 34 among the top producer of in the last year. The Georgian walnut output is equivalent of 0.171392% of China's walnut production, or with 0.577% of USA's walnut output, with 7.548% of Romania walnut output, or with 8.111% of France walnut. But don't forget the next thing. If we presume the medium yield of 1 hectare of the orchard is 8 tons per hectare, look how many square kilometers of walnut orchards have the first three walnut growers country. China walnut orchard surface is only 2,406 square kilometers. USA walnut orchard surface is only 741 square kilometers, and the Iran walnut orchard surface is only 437 square kilometers. I have a question. Can we find here in Georgia minimum 500 square kilometers in the with good condition for planting walnut orchards? I think so. The paradox of Romania. Romania is the main producer of walnuts in European Union. The total surface of Romanian walnut orchards is around 3,000 hectares. Less than 1,000 hectares is planted with lateral bearing walnut varieties. The total number of walnut trees is around 1,008,100 trees. In the last 4 years, 1,400 hectares of new orchards have been approved through the National Plan of Rural Development by national authorities, but isn't planted all of them. Around 19 Romanian walnut trees aren't placed in the orchards. They are isolated trees on gardens or beside of rural and national roads. But despite of all of this, Romania is the first walnut producer in European Union. The question related to this paradox is truly impossible for Georgia to become in the near future, an important walnut grower? No, it is impossible if you really want it. Other things to think about it. 1 hectare of walnuts walnut trees nurseries are equal with 100 hectares of walnut orchards, or with 800 tons per year of walnuts in shell, or 24% of 2017 walnut yield of Georgia, walnut total output. The lateral bearing walnut varieties in shell are between 4,000 and 8,000 kilograms per hectare. 1 hectare of walnut orchard with lateral bearing varieties equal minimum 6,000 euro per year profit. Of course, if we decide to have any activity for transform these walnuts in kernel or in other products, the profit will be higher. The value of the walnut yields is related to the density of trees per hectares, fertilizers, irrigation, climate, and phytosanitary orchard management. The most important is phytosanitary orchard management, water, and the climate. What we can do together about the establishment of new walnut orchards here in Georgia. The key aspect for a competitive industry is high quality of supply, research and dissemination of the health benefits of walnuts, promotion and marketing campaign. About technological aspects, about success stories and failure, or some orchards from European Union, we will talk after lunchtime. We'll talk about my Chilean and Chinese technical experience too. Thank you.